That ladder looks promising. But we'll have to drop it down from above.
You have gathered materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
My talents lie in combining materials, and I'll use those in my possession to craft things.
Into my pack, don't you worry.
Here we go again. If we must, let us finish this quickly.
Thank you.
Take a moment to recover. Don't push yourself.
Two places of interest nearby. Ah! I could tell you more about...
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
A place loses its mystique when returned to so often.
I'm sure the Arisen would not bring us here without you, Paul.
Find out what's inside. Curious how a fine meal makes your eyelids heavy and not your stomach.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure. Isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors. I've just had a thought.
Rather valuable, this.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
Might be so bold as to speak my mind? Look how many.
Avoid flame of any cost arisen. If you can douse the oil.
Success!
Oh, yeah.
not yet done.
If battle cannot be avoided, tis fight or die.
This boulder is mighty heavy, but we might just be able to move it if we combine our efforts.
Shall we set it rolling?
Come in useful. Mightn't we go elsewhere? I expect there's little left in the jungle.
Come. Your visitor's motivations are not ours to question. I'll harvest what I can, should it please you. forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
You wish me to return? At once, Master!
I would gladly be of aid, Arisen. Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such Arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service.
Each to their own.
How about me? I'll gladly take on any number of foes.
We fight. To arms. Tis easily done.
I'll let you alone.
Lay down your arms before you hurt yourself. That was well thought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
Just hand over your coin, and I'll let you alone.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in thinking of you. No means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Let me be the one to collect it. Here you are, Master. I hope you like it. I found it myself.
Turn out
your pocket! Taking the lot!
I'm taking the lot! Halt, I say!
Feast your eyes on this!
You have my protection.
Master.
writings could be of import.
Let's have a look then.
This ox cart seen better days.
Caught by the hands of brigands. Caution would be wise, but we ought not let it happen. It's in our course.
Chickens here arisen.
Let us not disturb them. The cry of a chicken carries for leagues around.
There are one or two places of interest nearby. I could tell you more about them if you like, Master. Tis no more or less than what one might have expected.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
The fiend unknown is the most perilous.
Oh, it was but a trick of the light. T'would behoove us not to approach what lies ahead.
Quite right. Let sleeping dogs lie, as they say.
I would so enjoy seeing this obstacle smashed to pieces.
If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. Might I be of assistance?
Worth taking.
There must be some way to make it over there. But how to go about it? Might we not make use of our flying foe to reach our destination?
This is for you, Master. I thought it might come in useful.
I propose we scour this place anew. Who knows what we might find?
Quite right. No sense doing things by halves.
As you say, I shall remain here till you give the word. We shall have to crane our necks to spot our foes in a place like this.
Keep your eyes peeled.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty. Whatever it is you need, I shall gladly oblige. Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
Water is nigh invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boots.
I dare say that's part and parcel of the adventurous trade.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
Could be a fine spot to rest, if we have need of...
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
You cut quite the hunter's figure.
What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I can face a trek with my belly so full.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
Take this. 'Tis something I found. I wanted you to have it.
Yes, Master. I shall hasten to your aid.
We run everywhere. You are an impatient one, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
One can see well into the distance from here. Vermund has his charms, but so too Batal.
There's no thrill quite like finding a hidden chamber. Let's keep a lookout for suspicious walls and the like.
Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
was well worth the effort.
Here you are, Master. I hope you like it. I found it myself.
We'll never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
'Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises.